Glenn Healy was the first Bronco goaltender to play in the National Hockey League, making his debut in the 1985-86 NHL season for the Los Angeles Kings. Following a four-year career at Western Michigan, Healy went on to play 15 seasons in the National Hockey League with three different teams, earning 166 career victories.